Good afternoon, one and all. In olden days, cancer was considered as a sin. But with the evolution of science, it has been identified cancer is a disease. Cancer is a disease characterized by abnormal growth of cells. More than 200 different types of cancer have been identified. Cancer is such a thing, it not only destroys the human, it snatches the beautiful moments of parenthood. How many of you do really check the ingredients before consuming it, especially soups, energy drinks, and because for just saying it is just a soup, but when you check the ingredients, continuous consumption of it leads to cancer. Even energy drinks, upon continuous exposure to industrial chemicals, chemicals such as asbestos, cobalt, nickel, continuous exposure to those chemicals leads to cancer. It is the responsibility of officials over there to check whether they are taking safety precautions or not, whether they are taking safety measures or not. What the workers present over there, what they do? Whenever there is an inspection, they wear it and they remove it. We should explain them what is the importance of wearing, what is the importance of taking safety precautions. Whatever cosmetics we are applying, how many of us do really check the ingredients? We want to become beautiful, everything we want, but do really this helping us? Everything in our day-to-day life, everything starts from us, ends on us. We are the one, we are creating pollution and it is ending on us. Once you put yourself into the shoes of the persons who are suffering from cancer, automatically you can create cancer. And day by day, humanity is decreasing in our lives. I would like to explain this word humanity in a small incident. 4 years back, one of my friend intermediate, she was suffering from cancer. She was a rich girl. She used to have parties with her friends. On the day when her friends came to know, she is suffering from cancer. Everyone lost contact. She tried to commit suicide. Then me and one of my man, we went her. She was saying that after she gained consciousness, she was saying, I didn't try to commit suicide because of cancer, because it was paining me here. Because they were waiting. She was saying, if I give them money also, they will not become my friends. Why is it so? They have the right to live. We are not the one to judge they can live or not. We can't do. If it is an elder person, he has the knowledge. To some extent, doctor will say, yeah, cancer is this and this. What if a small child? He will be unaware. We should support him. We should blush our love on him. Whenever cancer awareness programs are there, everyone will get ready from top to bottom, take selfies. I would not regret taking selfies wrong. I would regret taking only selfies wrong. And whenever there is media coverage, the participation number will increase multiple times. Why is it so? It is not only the sole responsibility of a pharmacy or a doctor. It is we citizens also should. Even engineers are involved in creating various diagnostic equipment. Each and every person can do. We should have such magical words. Whenever we are in front of a person, cancer patient, we should have such magical words so that he can live. We should convince him for treatment. And finally, I would like to conclude by saying the topic that cancer is not a disease, cancer is not death, it means rebirth. Let us all fight for it and make our world and India a cancer-free. Thank you, Jai Hind, and I thanks ISKCON and NSS for giving this such a beautiful platform to express our view. Thank you very much.